Hello, my little friends. It's me, Tosha. Today, we are going to talk about something very special and very colorful. Do you like colors? Me too. Have you ever seen a beautiful rainbow in the sky? Wow, a rainbow is like magic. But do you know how rainbows appear? Stay with me and we will find out together. Let's go on a rainbow adventure. A rainbow is not really magic, it's science. But science can be magical too. Let me tell you how it works. Rainbows appear when the sun comes out after the rain. The sunlight looks white, but did you know it has many colors inside? Yes, inside the white light, there are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. That's a lot of colors, but we can't see them until something special happens. Look at this. This is a prism. It's like a tiny piece of glass that bends light. When light goes through it, ta-da! Wow! The light is breaking into colors. This is exactly what happens in the sky. After the rain, there are tiny water drops in the air. These drops work just like my prism. When sunlight goes through them, it bends and splits into colors. The colors spread out and make a big, beautiful rainbow in the sky. That's why you see rainbows only when it's sunny and rainy at the same time. The light needs to pass through the raindrops. And guess what? The colors always appear in the same order. Red is always on top, then orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet at the bottom. You can remember them with a fun name. R-O-Y-G-B-I-V. Can you say it with me? R-O-Y-G-B-I-V. Great job! And here's a fun fact. Did you know that a rainbow is actually a full circle? But from the ground, we only see a half circle. If you were in an airplane, you might see the whole round rainbow. Isn't that amazing? Wow, you did an amazing job learning about rainbows today. Now, next time you see one, you will know its secret. You are a little scientist now. Do you want to learn more cool things? In my next video, we will talk about another fun science mystery. Can you guess what it is? Stay tuned and come back soon. See you next time. Bye-bye.